Hello? Anyone in here? Hey, wait. Stay back.
Thank you.
Hello? Anyone there? Who's there?
It wasn't me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, let's go. Through here.
This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you. There, we can go through the motel. You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy. Thanks! So that's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way. So, James. 3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her. James?
Stay close.
Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on.
We shouldn't have stayed here this long.
Hey, it's okay. We're almost there anyway.
Good. No more delays. I need to find Mary.
Well then, let's hope you will. Okay, it's not far now. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
I think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Blur, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria?
James, look. Where did she go?
I don't know.
What is it?
Basement.
Ah. Just when I thought things couldn't get any creepier.
She likes me very much.
But why?
Thank you.
Thank you. James.
Mary.
Oh. Maria, I thought. Sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean?
Come on, let's go look for her. So, where to now?
Come on. I know where there's rings belong.
Dangerous.
I please, wait!
Thank you.
Oh. Please.
hasn't changed at all in 3 years.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf?
Yeah.